Hey! Heard you're fixing to bring the power back on in Floodtown.
Look, I know you need help out there, but I'm after Bertrand.
Oh, two birds with one bullet, huh? Oh, I like the way today's shaping up. People in Floodtown have had it rough. When the levees broke, we lost everything a person could lose. Our homes, our past, our loved ones. I lost my wife. Somehow that flood didn't stop us from helping our neighbors. Somehow it brought out the best in us.
First the flood, then Bertrand's militia, now these ice freaks. Oh, it's about time these people caught a break. Doing here?
Word in the militia is that those ice guys used to be mercenaries. Came here all the way from South Africa. Ever since you busted them out of that underground lab, they've been acting crazy, attacking everyone they come across in Floodtown. I'm guessing they lost their minds after what Bertrand did.
Hey, Nick. About 12.
Everybody screws up sometimes. The bigger the man, the lower he may fall. Maybe it's a one-time thing. Or maybe you just a fool.
I've been called worse.
Not yet. Just don't screw up again, all right?
you must have met our new landlords out here. Used to be the militia-controlled flood town. Now these ice goons have been taking over.
Anybody fight over this place? That's no offense.
They've been tearing flood town apart since they got here. Looking for something.